Welcome to PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is 17th International Earth Science Olympiad. Recently, the 17th edition of the International Earth Sciences Olympiad was concluded. It was held in Beijing, China between 8th and 16th August 2024. The Indian student team bagged several medals at the prestigious event. The four-membered Indian team comprising students from Gujarat, Kerala, Chhattisgarh and Rajasthan. They have won 3 gold, 2 silver and 3 bronze medals across 3 competition categories. Now let's discuss about the International Earth Science Olympiad. It is one of the most successful student-centric programs facilitated under the Reach Out, that is Research, Education, Training and Outreach Scheme of the Ministry of Earth Sciences. It was established in 2003 at the International Geoscience Education Organization Council meeting in Calgary, Canada. The IESO syllabus commission was then developed in 2005 and the first IESO was held in October 2007 in Daegu, South Korea. It is an annual competition for secondary school students from across the globe and it aims to generate awareness of earth sciences through teamwork, collaboration, exchanging ideas and competition. Now moving on to objective and significance of the International Earth Science Olympiad. According to Dr. Jagveer Singh, an eminent scientist and advisor to the MOES, the objective is to generate interest of youths in various fields of earth science with a focus on promoting awareness and solution-centric discussions around climate change, environmental challenges, and natural disasters. India has participated in the International Earth Science Olympiad since 2007 and hosted its 10th edition in Mysore. This year, the 17th edition of the International Earth Science Olympiad witnessed the participation of teams from 35 countries. Now, India's effort for the International Earth Science Olympiad. To encourage the participation of Indian students, the Ministry of Earth Sciences organizes the Indian National Earth Science Olympiad each year in various Indian schools. The INESO is a national-level prelude to the International Olympiad. The top performing participants from INESO get to represent India at the International Olympiad. The MOES supports the INESO and IESO as part of the Reach Out scheme under the Prithvi scheme. Now is the time to test your knowledge. Recently, the 17th edition of the International Earth Sciences Olympiad was concluded. It was held in which country? Malaysia, India, China, or South Korea? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching. For more informative content, like, share and subscribe. And do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.